Welcome to Storytime with Sugar. Today we're reading Peppa Pig. Let's go shopping, Peppa. One morning, Peppa and her family took a trip to the supermarket. Peppa and George jumped out of the car in excitement. They loved visiting the supermarket. "First, we need a cart," said Peppa. Daddy Pig put George in the cart. "Snort, snort," said George happily. "Can I sit in the cart too?" asked Peppa. "Ho, ho," Daddy Pig laughed. "You're too big, Peppa, but you can help with the shopping." "Oh, goody," says Peppa, skipping into the supermarket. There was so much to see inside. "Can we get one of everything?" asked Peppa. "No, Peppa, that would be far too much," replied Mummy Pig. "But how do we know what to get?" asked Peppa. "We use a shopping list," Mummy Pig said, showing Peppa a piece of paper. "We have four things on our list today." Peppa and Mummy Pig read the list together. The first item on the list was tomatoes. "I can see the tomatoes," shouted Peppa. Peppa counted four tomatoes as Mummy Pig put them into a bag. 1, 2, 3, 4. She skipped off to put them in the cart. Daddy Pig crossed tomatoes off the list. "What's next?" asked Mummy Pig. "Spaghetti," shouted Peppa. "Paschetti," shouted George. Spaghetti was Peppa and George's favorite meal. Peppa found the spaghetti and put it in the cart. "Well done, Peppa," said Mummy Pig. Peppa helped find the onions that were on the list too. The very last item on the list was fruit. "I'll get it," said Peppa. "It's George's turn now," said Mummy Pig. "How about bananas?" suggested Peppa. "Or apples, or pears, or oranges?" George shook his head. He didn't want any of those. He wanted a very big watermelon. Snort. George was very happy with his choice, even though it was bigger than him. Daddy Pig gave George the watermelon. It was very heavy. George dropped the watermelon in the cart. Rattle, rattle, it was so big the whole cart shook. Hee, hee, hee. Everyone laughed. "Well done, George," said Mummy Pig. Daddy Pig crossed fruit off the shopping list. "That's everything," said Mummy Pig. "Let's head to the checkout and pay." At the checkout, Peppa and Daddy Pig put the food on the conveyor belt. Miss Rabbit scanned each item. Tomatoes, beep. Onions, beep. Watermelons, beep. Spaghetti, beep. Chocolate cake, beep. "Chocolate cake?" asked Mummy Pig. "That wasn't on the list." "Eh," said Daddy Pig, holding up the chocolate cake with a guilty look on his face. "I thought it might be nice for dessert." "Daddy Pig," said Mummy Pig. "Sorry," said Daddy Pig, turning red. "It just looks so delicious," snort. "It does look yummy," said Mummy Pig. "Let's pretend it was on our list." "Hooray," everyone cheered. When Peppa and her family arrived home, it was time for dinner. They had delicious spaghetti, followed by a big piece of watermelon and a great big slice of chocolate cake. Peppa, George, Mummy Pig, and Daddy Pig loved going shopping for food, but they loved eating it most of all.